Welcome to Hobbit. Anyway, so welcome to Hobbit and Chicha. It's time for MWFA, entering the Lankham Yard, going to be the Wake Cross Mayor's Washing Machine. And we're going to take F8 for 5 trips against the Heap Pump Dry, anyway. So, anyway, guys, I'm now finally back at Curry's, by the way. As you can tell, guys, I'm now finally back at Curry's today, by the way. So, believe it or not, guys, we've got a Becco, Mark approved, 1 kg, 300 spin, Triple A class washing machine. We've got it anyway. Got Becco one, obviously, anyway. Got Becco. 1 kg, 300 spin, we've got it anyway. It's the 300 spin we've got here. We've got Samsung Digital Inverter Technology, equal 8.0 kg washing machine. We've got it anyway. It's a 5-year warranty, that one. It's a 5-year warranty, but. We've got inset 1.9 kg double A class water bands washing machine. Got it anyway, got inset one. Just have got inset anyway. The Samsung Digital Inverter Technology, equal 96 kg washing machine. We've got it anyway. Obviously, wash and dryer, obviously, but again, keep getting this washing machine or wash and dryer, but that's what I see. That's a wash and dryer, that one, anyway. Behind me, we've got the Hoover Link 9 kg Job A class, 300 spin, one touch washing machine. We've got it anyway. But that's a Diamond Next range, obviously. That's the normal one, like a Diamond Next range, anyway. Another Hoover Link 10 kg Triple A class, 300 spin, one touch washing machine. Got anyway. Another Hoover. Got anyway. We've got a Samsung Quick Drive Eagle 10 kg washing machine. Got anyway. Another Samsung. You can tell anyway. That's the air wash, obviously, anyway. This one here, that can add subs to the wife for that one anyway. Also depends, that means adding detergent, that one. Yes, that's dose pure rinse though, and that's do pure wash anyway. Dose pair wash that is anyway. I quite like a Quick Drive one, obviously. That one's there when you want it. Wish I hadn't bought that one. God. Well, it's there my plumber, obviously, anyway. We've got an AG 6000 series lab mat post sense technology, 1.8 kg wash machine. Got an AG one here, obviously we've got an AG machine here. We've got an AG 7000 series lab mat post steam 9-bit process 1.9 kg washing machine we've got anyway. Well, that's got the Airwood 3-in-1 pack in there, as you can see. You can see in there, it's got the Airwood 3-in-1 pots sign in there, as you can tell, it's all the pack in there. Oh, this is the only best machine I really like, it's a 9000 series machine. AG 9000 series lab mat soft water one technology, which that's 1.9 kg. Well, that one's also got Airwood 3-in-1 in as well, anyway. But every AG machine's always got 3-in-1 pack in, though, obviously. Oh, we got a Becco 1.6 kg Triple A spin, Triple A cost. That's the proof care one, obviously, anyway. That's Triple A cost, proof care washing machine, anyway. That's the one with the small drum, anyway. We've got Becco 1.8 kg 3-in-1 spin, Triple A cost washing machine. Got anyway, another Becco, obviously. Got Becco 1.7 kg on Triple A spin, Triple A class proof care washing machine. Got anyway. Got another Becco. Got here. Got another Becco 1.8 kg on Triple A spin, Triple A class proof care washing machine. Got anyway. Got another Becco here, obviously. Well, we've got Becco 1.10 kg 300 spin, Triple A class proof care washing machine. We've got anyway. Got another Becco. We've got another Becco. And we've got Becco 1.7 kg 300 spin Triple A class proof care washing machine. Got there, another Becco. But I mean, we've got another Samsung Quick Drive. The Samsung Quick Drive equal 8.0 kg washing machine. Got there, anyway. That's the air wash version, obviously. But got Becco 1.9 kg 300 spin Triple A class washing machine. Got there. That's the large kilogram that is, that's 9 kg. Same as mine, obviously, but the kilogram is the same as mine, obviously, anyway, same as mine as the Blomberg, anyway. We've got Becco and Walmart proof, proof care, 20 kilogram 300 spin Triple A class washing machine, we've got here. Becco and Walmart proof care, 17 kilogram 300 spin Triple A class washing machine, we've got anyway, a Becco, we've got here. We've got Becco and 110 kilogram. 300 spin Triple A class washing machine. Got here. That's another Triple A class we got here. Not sure if there's one over there though. Yeah, that one over there is 10 kg, but Oh, we have Bosch Series 4, very perfect eco-science drive washing machine. Got here, Bosch Series 4 machine we've got here. We've got Bosch Series 6 eco-science drive washing machine. Got here, the Bosch Series 6 machine. Got here, that's the Series 6 machine. Obviously, quite a Series 6 one, but... We have a Grundig. We've got the Grundig and Trebek Glass eco-design work proof care washing machine. Got here, we have a Grundig. That's the Grundig machine got here. Got Grundig Redwing Ecomotor Trebek 7kg proof care wash machine. Got here with Grundig. Hoover Link 7kg Trebek 6kg spin 1 turret wash machine. Got here another Hoover one, I'll say. Another Hoover Link 8kg Trebek 3kg spin 1 turret wash machine. Got here another Hoover. Got here. Got the Hoover 8kg 600 spin Trebek Glass Dominex. It's the one touch all in one wash machine. Got it anyway. That one's a Dominex version, but anyway. Got the Hoover 9kg 600 spin Trebek Glass one touch all in one Dominex wash machine. Got it. Obviously, that was the one I've seen before, though. Obviously. Got the Hoover Enzyme Inverter 10kg 600 spin Trebek Glass wash machine. Got it anyway. That's what you want anyway, that's active steam, you can see. You can see on there, it says active steam on it though, anyway. We've got a Beko Pros Monitor Inverter Market Proof K85kg washer dryer we got here. Washer dryer, obviously, anyway, it's a washer dryer. Then you've got an AG washer dryer and there's Hoover. All this machine got there. That was the one I've seen before though. That's the one with the diamond drum in it. Got the Hoover 85kg. One touch Dominex all in one washer dryer we've got here anyway. This is the very what Mr. Laundry 101's got anyway. This machine's not even pretty leveled, you can see the further machine's not even leveled anyway. Looks like we have a famous hot paint, obviously. 7kg WD-540 Aquarius washer dryer, obviously. Obviously with the inset drum on the side anyway, with the inset drum, obviously. We've got inset 65kg wood bands. Washer dryer, you can tell anyway. Those drums are competitive on the hopping inset drum, obviously. This is more like a hopping inset range to me though. This is more like a hopping inset range anyway, but. We've got a Samsung Digital Inverter Technology. Equable 825kg washer dryer, got here. One of the diamond drum that is anyway. That was the only one I've seen before though, I've seen anyway. That's the 86kg I've seen anyway. Those are probably the machine there anyway. Double gate guard door, but that's the one I've seen before though, I've seen anyway. Oh, we've got a Samsung Digital Inverter Technology 86kg washer dryer, got here. That one's got ad wash, obviously this one is the ad wash, but which that one over there might have ad wash to it though. Yeah, that one over there doesn't have an ad wash anyway. Yeah, because the other machine doesn't have an ad wash version, but this one hasn't got an ad wash, you can see on top though. Oh, we have a Sharp ASHDD040. Oh, obviously, it's the 101447W that is though, anyway. That's the Sharp washer dryer, obviously, anyway. That's what I've seen, anyway. Now, we're two integrated washing machines there, as you can tell. We've got a Logic LW814W15 integrated washing machine. We've got an integrated one off, so anyway, we've got an integrated washing machine here. We've got a Beko 7kg 600 spin Trebek Glass Proof Care Post Mount Inverted washing machine. We've got anyway. See. We've got an inset 6kg IWME 146 300 spin washing machine. We've got anyway. Still got this old inset again, we've still got this very old inset anyway. We've got inset 65kg IWDE 146 washer dryer. Anyway, that's the integrated washer dryer we've got here, that's the integrated one. We've got the Hoover 9kg sine inverter, that's 9kg 600 spin all in one washing machine. Anyway, that one's got an inverter off, so anyway. That's the integrated washing machine, obviously, anyway.
I've got the Hoover Link, AKM Trebek Class 600 spin washing machine. I've got it anyway. Oh, that's still got the Vision Dynamic door that has. This machine's still got the Vision Dynamic door that anyway. That's the door that's got the Vision. That's got the Vision Dynamic door that has anyway. Still got that Vision Dynamic anyway. Got the Hoover 9KM 600 spin Trebek Class. Only one Dominex washing machine, one touch. Hot Paint Smart Tech M1 7kg double A class washing machine, got here. Another hot paint, obviously it's another hot paint machine, got here. Got the Hot Paint Smart Tech up to 7kg double A class washing machine, got here. Another hot paint, got here. Got the Hot Paint, another Hot Paint Smart Tech up to 9kg double A class washing machine, got here. We've got the Hot Paint Smart Tech plus 9kg Trebek class washing machine, we've got anyway. Another Hot Paint Smart Tech up to 9kg washing machine, we've got anyway. Hot Paint one we've got here. Another Hot Paint Smart Tech double A class 8kg washing machine, got anyway. Another Hot Paint one. We've got another Hot Paint Smart Tech up to 8kg Trebek class washing machine, we've got anyway. That one's Trebek class. Got the Hot Paint Smart Tech Trebek class washing machine. Got anyway, another Hot Paint one we've got here. Another Hot Paint Smart Tech 8kg washing machine we've got here. Another Hot Paint one we've got here. We have Inset 7kg Trebek class water balance washing machine we've got here. There's another Inset again, obviously, but Inset again we've got here. Another Inset up to 8kg water band double A class washing machine, we've got here. Another Inset we've got here. We've got Inset NX here, we've got the Inset NX water band plus inverter motor 8kg 300 spin washing machine. Anyway, got Inset one. We've got another Inset NX 9kg 600 spin water band plus inverter motor washing machine. We've got another Inset. We've got a Kenwood K814W16 washing machine, got here, another Kenwood, obviously. We have an LG direct drive 9kg inverter washing machine, we've got anyway, quite like an LG one, obviously, but. We've got another LG inverter direct drive 8kg 6 motion turbo wash, got here, it's a turbo wash version, got here. Moving on to the Logix, we've got this Logix L612W16 washing machine. By the way, it's a Logix machine we've got here, there's a Logix. We've got Logix L714W170 washing machine, got it anyway. Got me, we've got another Logix because of that. That's the 8kg one anyway, that's the L814W16 washing machine, got it anyway. Oh my god, look what we have here though. Oh my god. We got a Miele Eco Plus Comfort W1 Classic, it's back here though. That's probably the new version I've ever seen though. Miele Eco Plus Comfort though, W1 anyway. You used to have that on top anyway, but model that one is WDD020 that is anyway. That's the Miele W Classic, W1 Classic that one anyway. That's the version of W1 Classic anyway. Well, I heard a beep then, I did anyway. I think the other day was the WDD030 it was anyway. But the control, that's the control panel, but that has a similar layout to the other one. That had a very similar layout to the other one, obviously, anyway. But obviously, the layouts are very similar, though, obviously, anyway. I quite like the machine, though, obviously. Wish I could get me W1 Classic, though. Don't know what 8kg is it, though. Don't know what kilogram is it, but it doesn't say the kilogram on it, anyway. I think this one is probably 8kg, that one's 8kg, anyway. That's got an 8kg, anyway. And that's got a double glazed glass door as well, anyway. Obviously, it's compared to the washer dryer, obviously, anyway. It's got a washer dryer glass door, anyway. Well, we got a Samsung EcoBubble 7.0kg washing machine. Got it anyway, got a Samsung one. Got here. Got another Samsung EcoBubble Technology 8.0kg washing machine. Got it anyway. Another Samsung, we've got here. Got another Samsung EcoBubble 8.0kg Technology washing machine. Got another Samsung here. We've got another Samsung EcoBubble 10.0kg technology washing machine. got an item of Samson. Well, Samson did run further technology, pick up a 9.0 kilogram wash machine, by the way. Now into the yard wash range now. Well, Samson did run further technology, 8.0 kilogram wash machine, got in the way. Yard wash again, obviously. We've got Samson Digital Federal Technology 8.0 kilogram wash machine, haven't got any way. So obviously the same one, that's probably the same machine though. Obviously that's the same machine as the other one over there though, next to Beko, obviously anyway. We've got Samson Digital Federal 9.0 kilogram technology wash machine, got any way, equable again. That's the one with not with the ad wash. This is the one with the ad wash, but that's my auntie's anyway. We've got another Samson Digital Federal Technology 9.0 kilogram equable wash machine, haven't got any way. That's what my auntie's just still got anyway. My auntie's still got that machine anyway. She's still got that machine anyway. Nav Samson Digital Inverter Technology 9.8 kilogram wash machine. Got anyway. Nav Samson got here. Yeah, wash. Nav Samson Digital Inverter 8.8 kilogram wash machine. Got anyway. Nav Samson. It's one of the out wash, of course, anyway. And behind me, we have the Beko Eco Digital Technology. DSX8V410W anyway, which my auntie's still got that Beko dryer, of course, anyway. I think she's still got a Beko dryer anyway. The Eco Gentle Technology anyway, but I think she's still got a dryer anyway. We've got a Beko 8kg B class dryer we got here. That's the B class dryer we got here anyway. That foot of this dryer is not good anyway. Same with the Fission Dynamic washer dryer as well anyway. Well, that's the, and also we have an AG 7007 iCenter Technology process 1.8 kilogram dryer. Got there anyway. These are the best dryers I really like. Is the AG dryers, obviously. These are the best dryers anyway. We have an AG 8011 Ultra Care System process 1.8 kilogram dryer. Got there. An AG one. Got there. We got Beko 1.7 kilogram single A class Eco Technology dryer. We got here. That's the dryer we got there. We have a Grundig Active Heat Pump, AA class, 8 kg dryer, we've got here. Another Grundig, it's a Grundig dryer, we've got here. We've got the Hoover 9 kg AA class, one touch, Dominex dryer, we've got here. We've got that one, that foot of that dryer is not levered as well, anyway. Now we've got the Hopin 8 kg Zingo A class, FTCL871 dryer, we've got here. That's a Hopin dryer, we've got here. Quite like this, quite like a Hopin dryer, obviously. Got the AG 6000 series lap and ProSense Technology 1.8 kilogram dryer, we have got here anyway. We've got Beko 7 kilogram B class dryer, got here. That's the 7 kilogram dryer we have got anyway. Oh, that dryer's not leveled, that one's pretty not leveled anyway. We've got the Beko 7 kilogram B class dryer, but another B class dryer, obviously. That one's dirty leveled, but. Got Beko 8kg B class dryer. Got it, that's the 8kg dryer, but most of the 7kg are not, they're the noisier ones anyway. Makes powerful dryer, and then the DCSM1 230W anyway. We got Bosch Clay Simmons dryer, we've got here. This Bosch Clay Simmons dryer we've got anyway. We've got Bosch Series 4 dryer, we've got the Bosch Series 4 condenser dryer we've got anyway. Bosch Series 4 dryer we've got here. We have a Grundig B class 7kg dryer we've got here. It's a Grundig. We've got a Hoover 9kg one touch Dominex dryer we've got here. We've got the Hoover dryer. See? Got a Hoover 10kg one touch Dominex dryer we've got here. That one's probably falling off again though. Don't know what's happened to it because that's probably falling off again. We've got the Hopin 8kg TCM580 Aquarius dryer, we've got here. That's the Hopin dryer we've got here. That's what Laundry Center used to have anyway. We've got the Hopin 9kg B class Aquarius TCFS93 dryer, we've got here. Obviously remember this one because this is Wash Crazy's dryer anyway. If Wash Crazy's still got that's the Hopin dryer anyway. We've got Inset IDC83 dryer, we've got here. Another Intercept, we've got here. Intercept dryer, we've got here. We've got Beko Sensor Dryer 6kg DSV64W dryer got here. Quite like the popular Becker dryer, obviously. Which I do really want a popular Becker dryer, obviously. We have a Hopin BNG 7kg TFM570 Claire's dryer got here. That's the Hopin dryer got here. That's the high and low heat setting, obviously. Got an inset IDV75 7kg B-class dryer got here. Another inset, obviously. There's the Hopin and inset competitive dryer. We've got Logic IDV7W15 dryer got here. Anyway, quite like this anyway, but and then finally the White Knight CV8AW 35kg dryer, compact dryer. See, this is more like combat dryer, so anyway. That's the critics one, obviously that's the critics low heat, and then the high heat setting is Collins one anyway. Collins anyway, but low heat is the critics anyway, or Svelix anyway. Which I have a 105kg White Knight, obviously, we want a 5kg one anyway. Well, I really like a new one. There was any new machine we ever had with me though, obviously. Still looking at me though over there, but that's excuse people in the way because still like Samsung, obviously, but. Probably go the AGs anyway, but we have to go for me the next one though, obviously, anyway, but still like an AG ones, obviously, it's still like AG machines though, obviously. I'm still interested in AG machines though, obviously, anyway, one of the AG machines though. Still interested in that machine anyway, the AG anyway, AG's not out of series though. Still quite a lot of meat over there, but the drawers are quite similar, obviously, but to the other one. But
they put it back on. No, they didn't actually. I broke it and
put it on. The same filter, obviously, the same filter as it has anyway. Call it similar, call it this meat, obviously, but the AGs anyway. If I was going to Collins, main mind, Dedica's word, shirts, or separate men's starch anyway. A proven one. Yeah, still like me, obviously, but.
So, anyway, guys, don't forget to keep subscribing and go to Hobby Lover.